the sun is shining, the wind is blowing, and it is still kind of cold for a spring day. So, it's breakfast time. It's about 9 o'clock. It's 9:15, and I'm eating early because this is the time I'd like to actually eat, but I have an appointment, so I'll be eating on the go. But I did prepare it, and I'll be eating in like 2 minutes on the road. So, strawberries, apples, blackberries, blueberries. I have pistachios today. A banana. It doesn't look like it's completely ripe, but it feels ripe. So the peanut butter I looked up, it just says there's peanut that I've been eating and so happy about and just like love it. So yummy. I looked at the label and I saw it was just made, the ingredients, peanuts and salt. And then I was having a conversation with someone and realized, okay, it's like so yummy. There's got to be something to this. And is it? So I looked at the label again and I saw that there's sugar in it. So I don't know. Then I looked up peanuts and it doesn't say that there's any sugar on Wikipedia in peanuts. I don't know where the sugar's coming from. So then the pistachio, I look on the back of this, the label, the pistachios, and it says there's sugar in it. And it's just pistachios. So I'm going to eat those, but I do want to look into if it is just like regular sugar from the nut itself, not being a fruit, is what I did read as well. So, and if I can eat that sugar, that the peanut butter, knowing that it's not the fruit, it's not fructose, fake sugar. So that's where I'm at. I'm gonna eat this stuff and a pomegranate seltzer, which is a new flavor I think that I like. So I love lemon the most. That's all. Okay.